Hey guys, don't go anywhere. You do not want to miss this amazing keto spaghetti squash recipe. I cut mine like this so it would fit on one pan, add some olive oil and some salt, roast in the oven, and then string your...
I know you told your friend you're not okay. And tell me what's wrong and why you never said you felt that way. Guess you're trying to stay strong and fake a smile until I look away. But-